Hi guys, Satchiko Sawana.
Ito Zoe, Arti Maga.
Okay. So guys, he's my customer who wants the urgent cloth. So I gave him the service, urgent, very quick and very fast. Ay, itong itlin siya.
Rambut sa.
Ano ito po sa ati bulaw mo lang?
Okay, mabulang sa ati raw sa ati raw. So, sa amin din wala.
Unsa. Ajar ko office ka nira, oh?
No, Naksal.
In Naksal. So he's working there, guys, in Naksal Police Headquarters, just away from our office. I'm so grateful. Thank you,
eh. Okay.
Diri dandi, but very very aw na unsa, eh?
Aw sa.
Unsa? Thank you. So yun na, guys, nawalan ako ng I was half unconscious when I was there in Batbaten yesterday. Pagkatapos po ng program namin, actually it's a religious tinatawag dito ng parang pitney karikram, but actually it's Chanyang session. So pagkatapos nun, I did not realize that I was already half unconscious. And so I tend to do my work. I go in Batbateni and I buy my Tupperwares that I have to put kimchi today that I have to sell, you know, to our Filipino comrades, to our Filipino friends. And then, yun nga, guys, hindi ko talaga alam. So God was really great. God is great. God is good. Thank you talaga. Thank you, Panginoon, dahil buhay pa po ako. So, ang dami-daming nangyayari na nag-detend pa rin ako ng business. Hindi ko alam na I was totally dark and I lost consciousness. But thanks God that I'm alive. Oh my God, I did all those things unknowingly. And even I forget my wallet, it's just in my shop. And my husband said, don't use your mobile. You have to take a rest. So, I did. I ate my food and then... And... And then, yeah, so I slept. So the lesson learned actually is no matter what, you know, as long as, like, my mind was so strong that it was all clear that I have to do these things. But my body actually becoming weaker. I was exhausted and then I was doing so many things. Like, for this, the past 5 days, I was moving even the garage. This Daraj, this aparador, yeah, this moving this from my home to my shop, and I was moving another Daraj from someone's home to my home, and I was cleaning here and there, and I set up my live selling to my home. I was just totally exhausted, but my mind has been working so clear, loud and clear, that I have to do this step by step. I even have a clear schedule that I have to do, like, full pack until 12 o'clock in the evening. So when I arrive home, I have to wash clothes, people's clothes. I have to do my laundry. But all these things that was already programmed actually to my mind, step by step, that I have to do from morning to evening. But since I never forget, of course, in between, that I have to worship God, of course, God is always there. And before I left to go work, to go to my shop or to do something, I always ask permission to my dad. So my dad already is in heaven. I used to ask permission to him, Tay, please, tulungan mo naman ako itong araw na to. Sana naman ay lahat ng gagawin ko ay maging successful. So yesterday is Ancestors Liberation. So it's a kind of program actually, guys. It's a religious program that we have to heat our body and to remove all the evil spirits in our body. So I think for many, many months that we did not do this Ancestor Liberation. So I felt yesterday my consciousness has been so clear after I did that. So maybe the evil spirit already was gone to my body or was even gone to my mind. So I was still guided when doing all those things, you know. So I am really, really grateful to God, to True Parents, their True Parents. And very, very grateful because doing all this, you know, small business and doing worship to God and True Parents. And then loving your families, loving people, giving a very happy service to them. It really gives me power and strength. So I'm still alive, guys. Even though my story you can read in the text. So I'm just very, very grateful. So today I'll be selling kimchi to the Filipino community. And I hope you guys also would taste my kimchi. So if you're new to my vlog, please like and follow my vlog, Flora BC Paudel. And I also have a channel, Flora Paudel in Nepal. So please like and subscribe. We should be grateful. And we always have our eternal gratefulness to God, who is always giving us life and giving us everything that we need. I felt like many, many times, you know, God saves me, of course. Many, many times. It was until now. And so, full of gratitude and full of gratefulness, of course, full of thankfulness that God always saves me into, you know, into the valley of the shadow of death. Parang like that, yung story ko. So, nandun yung story ko, guys. Please read it. Thank you so much for watching always.